Hello friends, very good afternoon. Myself Bala here. I'm welcome you all to my YouTube channel Talent Traders. Those who are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional trading strategies. And this video, I'm going to make a video for my YouTube comment. So using the Bollinger band, the upper Bollinger band or lower Bollinger band, so any kind of reversal candlesticks pattern happen over and above the Bollinger band, so having some good kind of reversal, this is the comment which I am going to make a video now. So lot of candlesticks pattern, that is a reversal pattern, is available. So even doji, shooting star, hammer, lot of candle is there. So I am going to create that Bollinger band over the upper Bollinger band or lower Bollinger band. So this video, I'm going to create the Bollinger band, the stock which forms a doji candle over the Bollinger band, and we are reaching near about 5,000 subscriber, more than 5,000 subscribers. Thank you for, first of all, thank you for all your following me, and those who are not yet subscribed, kindly make subscribe the channel, and if you like this video, hit the like button and share to your friends. So the doji candle which I'm going to take in this video, how to create a scanner and how, what is the trade possible. So let me try with the doji candle here first. So I'm going to plan with the futures. So doji, let's we find out the doji. So here we are going to find out the not exact doji, so somewhat the difference between the doji candle. Previously we are already having a different code for a doji with the 0.003 parameter, but here we are going to find out the doji that must be happen upper Bollinger band or even a lower Bollinger band. That is the main thing which I am going to plan for a trade, right? So here what I'm going to do here right now, so we simply call the ABS function, ABS open. So this is the code which I'm going to create for the doji. It is open, is close, so less than or equal to in the bracket I minus low. So this is the code which I'm going to focus for, multiplied by the number. So this is the one which I'm going to use, 0.10. Let's retry it. So this will find out those stocks which is narrow in range or a very small candle like that, it will be forming. So the first stock is Godrej Properties. Let's check about Godrej Properties. So the real trade on daily candle, this looks like a nearby doji. This is a real time scanner, so where it is, our live market is running. So let we wait for that, and then we will add some stocks closer greater than 100. That will help you to avoid some very minimum value stock. If you filter out, you will find out very almost 35 stocks filter, and Muthoot Finance. Let's see. Yes, perfect, like a doji candle, and previously also it is yesterday also it is forming a doji candle on daily basis, and today also it is not broken that high. Maybe this is what a doji at the bottom also. Okay, if it is breaks, that is opportunity. So today's candle we are filtering out, and another important conditions where we are going to apply here, the doji must happen above the upper Bollinger band. So that I'm going to filter here, and upper Bollinger band, the Bollinger band condition is 20 and 2. If you scan this, we will avoid a lot of stocks. So this code will help you to find out those stock which is forming a doji above the upper Bollinger band, right? So let me try it, save the scan. Doji. So let's try it. We'll save it. To see, is there any stock which is present? Okay, lot of stock, but recently we don't find out any stocks based on this method. But how it is performing? Let's we try with the back test like that. So this will help you to find out the stock which is present, the doji over on 26th. It is 26th. The one was ICICI Bank. Okay, so let's we try it. It's a Bollinger Band I have already added. So let's try with ICICI Bank. ICICI Bank on 26/10. That is October month. So we find another thing. So we find out two doji candles. One is below the lower Bollinger Band on 1st of October. And this is the candle exactly we are going to focus here for 26th October. We are focusing for the doji, and also it is over and above the upper Bollinger Band. So here in this case, we are focusing for a sell opportunity. I'm not going to focus for a buying opportunity because it is already higher than the upper Bollinger Band. So in this case, we are going to focus for a selling kind of opportunity. Whenever it breaks below that level around 820, 840 should be the stop. Right, we are focusing sales, and it is giving a buy, so you can avoid the buy opportunity because it is this market was already in top. So we are going to find out any reversal. So maybe the reversal will help us. And then after 2 days later, it broken the 820. My God, it is almost 100 points down. But if you are doing option trades, we may be trying to take a 840 put options, or even the highest level of 860 put options that we can focus. And after this kind of movement, 100% sure it will be giving you profits. The minimum risk of 20 points, it is now moved more than 100 points. That's good. Okay, this was working good on this stock. And what about previous stock? Let's go to try it on 18th. HAL and PFC. HAL. Perfect. It's a great opportunity from 1460. Within a 3 4 days come to 1293, and then PFC. So if it is forms a upper Bollinger Band, we are going to focus only that is also be working good. Okay, it's working good and it is broken that it is fallen down. So upper Bollinger Band, so we are going to focus a reversal trade, maybe helping us to make a reversal at highest level, or that will help us selling at highest level. That will give you such a great idea to find out a perfect trade. So okay, that was good, and randomly we will check anywhere, somewhere here, and BSoft Godrej Properties 24/9. Godrej Properties 24/9. Maybe this. This was not giving you opportunity. The lowest. 2152. It's never giving you opportunity. After that, it is going up. After breaking the high, it is keep on going up. So we don't worry about that because we are going to focus only sell trade. And the next one should be BSoft. I think this 24th September. Okay, I hope this was a little bit working thing. So maybe we are using this method to find out a reversal at a highest level. So that will help us. So such a good idea. So thanks for your comment, sir. Vinod Mageshwari. So such a good, and even we can create a lot of things on that over and upper Bollinger Band. This is only the doji. So we have the shooting star, lot of candlesticks pattern. There is single reversal candlesticks pattern combined with the Bollinger Band that may giving you such a great opportunity to trade. I think I hope this will help you us to find out such a great opportunity. Right, so you can back test and let me update whether it is working or not. So because of your comment, I was taken that on my next video I can go for a lower Bollinger Band, the same one. So we will back test and other things we can do on that video. Thank you for watching this video, and thank you very much.